And in the side, come on. There he is. You've got 80 mil mortars. That's got him. It's gotta have him. Gotta have him. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Yeah, burn him. Burn him, burn him, burn him. Okay. Whew. That was close. Okay, Gaming Grognards, well, we're coming towards the end of Cobra, which is our hardcore AI and medium economy US liberation campaign, and it's day 26, Operation 26. We're going to be in Hürtgenwald. Where is Hürtgenwald? And we're on defensive mission, so we've got no choices. So we've done a quick loadout. We're not quite on American equipment. I know I said I wanted to be fully American equipment by the end of the campaign, but I just can't give up now. I'm addicted to this this thing, this big 17 centimeter. And look at the veterancy. These guys can hit anything from any distance. I just can't give that up. And I have to say, that's the weapon that shifted the balance of power in this campaign. It really did shift the balance of power. So let's just quick load out, two Brownings, 57mm. I'm sticking with the 57mm because they hurt the Tiger when we were at Rhine, and I'm going to stick with those. They're fast firing, they're punchy up close, they're pretty good. Phase two, we've got another one of those plus the quad mount and the two 81mm mortars with ammunition supply. Engineers, we've got two medics, two sets of engineers. Third phase, we're bringing one of these early tanks. Can we switch that out for a late one? I was just spending some research points. And we might be able to do better than that. No, we've still got the early version. We didn't go for the later one. Okay. The 3-inch is a 35. Is the Hellcat any better? Yeah, that's a Hellcat. And that is the same price. So we're just going to take the 3-inch out and put the 76mm Hellcat into there for the same price. That's good. And then the 105s, and the later one is the same as the earlier one. Let's just look. M7, that's the M7. So we're just going to put the HMC in there and switch those two over. Okay, that's cool. Same points. Nice. We're all armored up. We're all tooled up, resupplied. Let's go take a look at what we've got. Okay, so if we hold this, two season risk, then we're on the attack and the final game. So we're within two games of the end of the campaign. So let's confirm that, Hürtgenwald, and let's start and go take a look. Okay, so it looks like we're in Germany. Wow. It looks like we've crossed France. We're on the borders of Germany. I don't think I really know this map at all. I must have seen it, but it's not Bocage. But what I'm looking at over here is dug in and entrenched positions. See that one there? That might be just hedgerow and wall, but I think that's trenches. There's certainly some kind of dug in area there. This is not a map I'm particularly familiar with. It might become more recognizable when I get in there. But at the moment I'm going, okay, we're defending, of course. We are defending in here. So we need to figure out, because we've got a trick for the Bocage. By blocking that with tank traps, let's see what we can do here. Okay, we've got our heavy defenses in place, which is cool. I'm just going to let the sun come up. I don't think I've ever seen this map before. That's kind of exciting. So the enemy's coming from those three positions, north, northwest. Okay, prepare immediately for attack. Let's pause. Yeah, good man. Okay, down in the southwest. So what have we got here? Walls. And some sandbag wall fortifications. That one we are going to hold. So this is farmland with some temporary barricades. That's a temporary barricade. And what do we got over here? Fairly loose. So I think the key to this flank is this road. And in the center we have this village. And that village is supporting that position here. So at the backside of that village, I want anti-tank guns, at least one over here. And this road I want blocked because it's the route down. This supports the left flank of that. So we're going to support the left and right flank of these and maybe put something in the middle in that village to hold between. Wow, I really haven't seen this map before. It's kind of interesting. So we're going to push an anti-tank gun up the left-hand side up that road with some infantry support and push another anti-tank gun or a tank up this road on this side to support that village and then occupy this between, but not put anything in particular around C because we're going to support C by blocking out a lot further up that road. That's kind of a nice position. Look at that position there, looking down that road. That's kind of cool. That's a very nice place for an anti-tank gun. Okay, let's go do this.
I'm ready.
So go grab our anti-tank gun. Where's the anti-tank gun? It's there. Go grab that. We're going to put that in that position. We're going to put infantry with anti-tank capability up there on that side. We're going to send a Browning machine gun in support of that up there. We'll send some engineers up you to defend a hard, create a hard point there.
Ready,
that's,
sir.
That's the anti-tank gun, and I want that anti-tank gun up here into that tree line. Let's get calling two. All right, calling two is another anti-tank gun,
yes, sir,
and an anti-tank team. I'm just going to push the anti-tank team up in the center there.
Yes, sir.
That's anti-tank infantry. That I want to hold this village. Let's put you up there.
Ready to go.
That's the quad mount, and I'm gonna put that on the back side of this for now. Could do with the truck and the mortars. Two 80mm mortars. The mortar base can be in that village there. That's one mortar. That's the mortar ammunition. Into there or into there, and that mortar. That's artillery. That's big artillery.
Awaiting your command.
Flamethrower up there. Let's get these guys sorted out.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Let's drop that gun.
Aye.
I want that anti-tank gun on that corner there. And put that Browning.
Ready.
Down by that wall there.
Ready, sir.
Anti-tank gun over here. You're all moving. You're all moving. That's an anti-tank team.
Ready to go, sir.
I'll just put you behind there for now. And another Browning. That's a nice open field in front of you. That's a great position for a Browning.
Ready to roll.
Let's just have you facing that way.
Ready to go.
And
yes, sir.
That's a terrible place for a trench. That's the good place for a trench. That's one trench. And another one there, please. That'll do. Get those in. Calling three.
What are your orders, sir?
Right, we'll put the tank up into the center in that village.
Ready, sir!
We'll put the air defense into there. These are flamethrower equipped paratroopers. So we've kind of got a... You're going to guard that field right in the center there.
Ready
your
to go, sir.
Anti-tank infantry.
Get the gun ready. My dad wrote to me a few days ago.
I'm ready.
Just get that gun down.
Hi. Okay.
And push that to there. You're just spare ammo for now. Medic team, medic up into the village. That's cool. Trenches are being dug. Ammunition there, we're getting some artillery. That's fine. We've got another Browning here.
We're rolling.
Okay, one's moving. Let's get calling four. Because we're going to see the enemy pretty damn quick.
We're ready.
That's another medium anti-tank gun.
Any orders, sir?
Yeah, go grab that with your truck.
Get no
the truck over there.
Getting ready.
Another Browning there.
Ready to go, sir.
Hellcat.
Ready to go, sir.
Pick that up.
I'm ready.
Can we pull these back here?
Waiting your command,
get the boys into those trenches there.
Orders, sir.
And you?
Orders, sir.
Yeah, I'd like you to put a blockage across that road there.
Aye, sir.
Get that gun.
Always ready.
Yes, sir.
What are your orders, sir?
Understood, sir.
Get that gun. Let's not mess about here. Infantry over there. Have you got an attack yet?
Ready to go, sir.
Get that big gun.
Always ready.
Yes, sir.
What is the matter here, guys?
Ready, sir.
Back that out of the way.
Any orders, sir?
Doing a bit of a dance. Right the way around here, then pick it up. Come on, let's get these infantry moving. Let's get some more infantry up into this position. Here comes the attack. What have we got here? Quad mount into there.
Awaiting orders.
Get that dug in for me. Whoa, heavy attack. What are we doing here with this gun? Kitchen. Fuck's sake. Okay, we got it. Want that gun here? Throw up there.
Any
and second
orders?
Ammo truck up there.
There's artillery over there.
Cannon fire incoming!
Artillery!
Incoming.
Artillery!
Okay, let's go. One, two.
Ready to go,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Get dug in. Okay, engineers, you're doing good.
There's an empty nest over there.
Yeah, heavy armor, heavy armor.
Finished. Okay, let's bring these back. Okay, we're not going to let these guys have any opportunity.
It will be done, sir.
Hi, sir.
Enemy machine gun!
Don't let him have a machine gun!
Get up there with that flamethrower. Just check range and get some shots out there. Right, quad mount.
Look out for you,
watch out for that gas!
Quad mount over here. What have we got there? It's a very heavy tank. Is that King Tiger? Whoa, look at these tanks. Okay, call in five. We're going to need another tank on this flank. And we're going to need some artillery in the center. Just put that there. They're starting to have an impact on our troops, so this is anti-tank infantry. Anti-tank infantry on that left flank. Anti-tank infantry up into here. Just behind their get to position. And in the center too, because we're starting to get ground down here. Where's the quad mount? Got here. That is a King Tiger. Okay, we're going to bring that King Tiger under attack by this. That's the 3-inch doing a good job. Oh, that one's cooked up. That's what was going on there. Nice work, anti-tank gun. He's coming at you. Turn your armor to face.
Yeah.
That's the more select. Come on, bring this one down. Let's bring that under fire as well. Just bouncing off his armor. If we lose two of these, going in. Get that repaired quickly. Okay, get out. Get out. We've just got 137. Get that repaired. Okay, anti-tank infantry are here. We're going to have to counterattack here because we've lost one of the VLs. Get this thing repaired. We've got no crews. We're going to have to. That's the Sturm. Flamethrower. Okay, we're doing okay. We just got shredded over there. What the hell's name? That's a Panzerwerfer. Okay, we need the Morselet over here. This is getting hot. Into there. Up this side. Okay, this is scary as hell. Let's get some medic. Let's get a medic round here and see if we can do something with these guys burning out. Whoa. Get out of that. Get out. Doesn't matter, it's all dead. Okay, medic. Get some more. Get that Morselet. Where is the Morselet gone? There it is. Losing control of this battle. Where is my medic? Just pull that back. Pull it back. And get some ammo to that. You boys get in there. That's it. Nice. In the side with a bazooka. And another one. Can we do that again? That's the one. That's the one. And another one. Oh, you bastard with the machine gun. Get some infantry.
Ready to go, sir.
Go and kill him. Go and kill him. Go for it. Flamethrower. Just take it down. That's got him down. That's a job. But there's some big guns out there. Now we need some medics. What is going up there? Is that the King Tiger? Right there. Disable it. Wow.
Ready to go, sir.
Okay, let's get some equipment up and running here. What happened to that? Get over there. How many medics have we got? We've got one medic on that flank and one medic here. You need to move over here. Go down. Just deal with that vehicle. Just deal with that vehicle. Get that medic over to there, get him up. Jeez Louise. What have we got here? Of course it's an 88, isn't it? It had to be an 88. It had to be an 88. Right, Mr. 88. This is my crack artillery crew. Right, medic back. Okay, we're just gonna run this out. We're gonna run this out. Get that medic back. Everyone else has bled out. Alright, what have we got? We got a mortar here. You need mortar ammunition. You also need a crew member. And that's gonna go there. Where is that 88? Can we see the 88 shells? somewhere around here. Just throw him some artillery there. Wow, okay, we had a King Tiger and we had that's a big bang. I need some eyes to let me know where that's a tank pulling up. That was a tank pulling up. Okay, we need to go hunting down this stuff. So I'm gonna take a pause and I'll be back in just a moment. The Morselet. It's coming for the Morselet. No, it's not. It's going for the mortars. It's not the Morselet. Fuck for that. Let's just get that under control. Let's get this King Tiger under control. Nice map. That's the 80mm mortars. Take his tracks off. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Take his tracks off. And in the side. Come on. There he is. He's got 18mm mortars. Got him, gotta have him, gotta have him, get out of there, get out of there. out of there. Yeah, burn them. Burn them, burn them, burn them. Okay. Whew. That was close. Shit, they've repaired that King Tiger. What the hell was that? You heroes, that the King Tiger. Fucking was. Wow.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Alright, that's it. That's the final threat. And that was a shot in the flank of a King Tiger by the three crew of that tank. Wow. That's impressive. Okay, I generally will be back this time. Because I think that's the end of the battle. Okay guys, I'll be seeing you in just a second. Okay, gaming grognards and friends, well, we're back on that battlefield, and that was just great. That was just everything that this game can deliver. It was edgy, it was thrilling, it was exciting, it was seat of the pants stuff. That wasn't a walkover. That was the amount of stuff that came up at us. We had the King Tiger on that northern flank. That King Tiger was there. It was actually taken down with a lucky shot. This had been partially disabled, had three makeup crew. But this, at the M4A1, I'm just completely impressed by. I've not played with them before this campaign, and they're just outstanding. They seem to have, it's the extra long gun that compensates for the softer armor on the Sherman, so that bigger gun turret just makes all the difference. And the fact that it took down a King Tiger from a flank shot was just great, because that King Tiger was on the move, having been disabled by the Morcelette. And the Morcelette, this thing, you know, it's a game-winning piece of equipment. You only need one, but it means you can really knock down things at a distance. It will cross the board. I was shelling way over here. These big craters you can see are all from the Morcelette, and knocked out that final artillery. Okay, that's the final defensive. So we've got one more game in this campaign. So let's go pop out of here. Save that. Really nice position here. I'm just going to chunk. Look at this. Look at this hilltop overlooking that plain. That's a fantastic place for your artillery. Okay, let's get out of here. We'll finish the match. We won the match. 140 to 170. It was a bloody match as it felt, with a similar number of kills on both sides. Let's exit that. Yes, lovely view. Lovely landscape. Great map. I don't think I've ever played on that map before, and it's fantastic, fantastic map to play on. I'd like to do an attack against that, because it's lots of hills. Reminds me of one of the maps in Osfront, one of the Russian maps. So we've got some cash and ammunition. We didn't get any artillery stars, which means on our final attack, we're going to be short on offboard artillery and aircraft, but there's not a lot we can do about that. We've got some more research points, but I don't think we need weapons and equipment. I just think we need grit and luck. Okay, let's get out of that. So here we are back on the mission screen with one more to go, and Purple Heart Lane, which is another map I've never heard of. Looks like our final. I hope we get that one for our final game. Okay, I'm going to exit now. So once again, guys, thank you so much for watching. It's so appreciated. I will see you soon. And I certainly hope that I'll see you for day 27, which could be, if we get a victory, the final day of Cobra. So until then, from Gaming Grognards, once more from me to you, it's a bye for now. it's gaming graveyards.